led by the Senate President, Senator Bukola Saraki, and the upper delegation of APC, led by the National Chairman, Comrade Adams Osiomhole, as led by the governors of Kano, Jigawa, Oyo, Ogun, and the governor-elect of Ekiti State. The APC has since come back to us, accepted all our conditions, proposed to them to form a coalition government on the good governance structure we gave to them, while the PDP as a party are yet to go back to us, are yet to respond. We have therefore, as a party, SDP, accepted to support APC for victory in the Iran election tomorrow, and after all, form a coalition government with APC in the nearest future. Thank you.